TikTok is a hub for sharing all kinds of nifty life hacks and ideas. Now that we're well into December, the social media app has evidently become an elf-on-the-shelf idea exchanging network too. Videos with hashtag elf-on-the-shelf ideas have been viewed collectively more than 66 million views, and one mom in particular has taken the spotlight with her idea. Jacqueline Garcia has gone viral on TikTok with a hilarious and clever elf-on-the-shelf prank she played on her son. Her efforts have scored her more than 3 million likes, and thousands of parents have commented with how amazed they are that she pulled it off.